In terms of the thunderstorms in New South Wales and eastern Victoria, today is the day. We've got big thunderstorms through the region, particularly central and southern ranges of New South Wales. Southern coastlines could see some big storms today as well, through parts of the Illawarra and the south coast, and through eastern parts of Victoria. So there is a threat across southern New South Wales and parts of Victoria of a supercell thunderstorm or two today. So not many of them, just one or two are a possibility, but quite a few other big severe thunderstorms.